Well, it's a very significant day, more so for Vice Admiral Karambir Singh, more than anybody else. Today, we're reporting from the South Block in the National Capital, where Vice Admiral Karambir Singh is all set to take oath as the new Chief of Naval Staff. We have his family members here. We're just going to talk to them a little bit, find out how they're feeling. Sir, can you just introduce yourself and are you related to Vice Admiral Karambir Singh and you're here to witness the oath-taking ceremony?
Yeah, I'm Colonel Premjeet Singh Nijjar. I'm his younger brother. And it's a great day for the family, and it's a really joyous occasion for us. And Karambir is a very capable, very conscientious officer, and I'm sure he'll be able to shoulder the responsibilities with great aplomb, and I wish him all the best.
Ma'am, of course, it's going to be a very exciting day. You must be feeling extremely proud. We have all of the family members here, in fact. All of you must be feeling extremely proud. Anything that you would like to say, what are you expecting today? How are you feeling?
We're expecting to see a ceremony we have never seen before, only heard about. We wish him best of luck again, and hope he does really does well in his tenure, and just spend the day with him, keep him happy, and enjoy this day as before the job starts and then he's busy with work again. So yeah, just spend the day with him.
Ma'am, can we also hear from you? Of course, it's a very proud day, especially for you. Vice Admiral Karambir Singh is all set to take oath as a new Chief of Naval Staff. How are you feeling today? What would you like?
A really proud moment for all of us. And Karambir's father was also in the Air Force. So they have been brought up with strict discipline. So this is the result.
Ma'am, anything you'd like to tell us about the growing up years of Vice Admiral Karambir Singh? How did he grow up? How was he as a child? Of course, we've seen him during the tenure in the Indian Navy, but anything that you'd like to... So I think we actually have the function actually beginning here. So we're going to cut straight to the visuals, because right on your screens right now, right there, you have...